In an update, police arresting a second person in connection to the death of a missing mother in Tooele County. The family of Brooklyn Tyree noticing she and her 7-month-old baby were missing 1 week ago and filed a missing persons report. But the family claims there was no investigation. Over the weekend, a father and son finding a red sleeping bag near Five Mile Pass and finding a body inside. The Tooele County attorney confirming it was Tyree. She had been shot once in the head.